I had to travel back home. Mm-hmm. My mom's been sick, so the good thing is that while I was at the airport, after I left this session the last time, I decided that I was going to make a goal, mm-hmm. that I was going to try to have some kind of a conversation with someone.
Mm, very good.
So I ended up doing that at the airport, which was very scary at first, but it turned out very nice.
Mm-hmm. As you sit back, relax, the lights dim, and on the screen you begin to see images of yourself 6 months or a year down the road, being more balanced, happier, more connected to the world around you in a positive way.
Why don't you explain to me and the class some of the things you'd like to accomplish here?
I want to improve my focus.
Improve your focus, okay.
Yeah. I actually had biofeedback done because I had ADD.
From this point in time, the harder you try to bring up that feeling, the more difficult it will become for you. Each and every time you try to bring it up, it will become more and more difficult for you. And each and every time you try to bring it up, you'll experience a replacement reaction to that old feeling.